Typhoon Vamco has caused extensive damage in the Philippines, flooding many parts of Luzon, the largest and most populated island. The storm, known locally as Ulysses, made landfall in the Bicol region. The same area was battered by the super typhoon Goni just a week ago.
Today could be the day the lights will flash before your eyes. So this better be the day you learn to love again. Today could be the day the stars come falling through the sky. And you're standing in the rain. You're standing in the rain, sing. Today could be the day when day will shine throughout the night. And we're standing all together, hand in hand. Today could be the day we join the river of light, flowing all together, flowing all together, sing.
I am Father Vladimir Echalas of the Society of Our Lady of the Most Holy Trinity. On behalf of my community, I wish to thank you, the members of the LASK Filipino community there in Ireland, for sharing with us your blessings, the 700 euro that you sent in order to help our poor brothers and sisters in the four islands of Cagaray, San Miguel, Bataan, and Rapu-Rapu. Your help will be able to give assistance to many, many families in the islands. So on behalf of all of them, I wish to share with you also the Christmas blessing. And through the intercession of our Blessed Mother and Saint Joseph, may Almighty God bless you, your loved ones, and your families. The Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Maraming salamat po sa kagandahang loob na ibinahagi ninyo sa amin para sa mga tao namin sa isla. At pagpalain po kayo ng Diyos. Merry Christmas po sa inyong lahat, and God bless you po.